Hello. Hi, Monkey Bacon. Hi, everybody. I'm tired today. I came home, ate dinner, and I took a little nap. And then I wanted to play more Rebirth, so I'm doing that. I have tea, I've got Rebirth. I have to hold it. How's everybody today? We're in Mithril Mines, we've got Barret and Red 13, we've got to find our way out of here. I did get past the big snake. Hi, AB0. How are you doing? I got Chipotle for dinner. I did the new beef barbacoa thing. It was pretty good. These guys are probably weak to magic. Time to fry. You got this.
Let's keep it up. Keep it together.
All right.
They gave me, normally when I get a burrito bowl to go from Chipotle, they normally don't give me a utensil with it. This time they did, but I accidentally dropped it on the floor and I felt bad about it. So instead of throwing it away, I put a little bit of dish soap on it and I washed the plastic fork and used it, and then I threw it away after eating. Now how we getting out of here? That's where I'm at mentally today. It feels kind of irresponsible for somebody to be shooting off all these crystals in a mine. Like, these are natural resources. I've been to like a crystal cave tourist place and they're like, do not touch the crystals and stuff. Dude, move. Callie's here. Yeah, Callie. Why do you say that?
ready?
About damn time! Suck on this! See ya!
Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
See, this one's not yellow, it's green. Barrett's also got that gooning arm. Gosh, go. Move. Get over there. Why? I just want to collect collectibles. Oh. Neat. Oh, where am I going? I'm confused. What? Which way am I going? Oh, I see. This is why things are marked with yellow and green in Cali. Yes, Miss Callie.
In the bag.
Treasure chest. One-handed, bro. Look at him go. I know, Callie. That is impressive. Wallet. Oh, hold on. Yep.
Well now, look who it is.
Hey.
Hey guys, over here!
Y'all taking a breather or what?
The bridge is out.
Do you think you can give us a hand?
He's thunking.
For $2,000.
Got him. Got him, nerd. Oh. Oh, neat. He shoots down ladders with the greatest of ease.
You're up.
Leave it to me.
Materia-ba-ba-ba-ba. Alright, let's see what we got. Interesting. All right, so we've got a big thingy over there, so can we bring it? So, does bringing it over this way change anything? Push the cart off the ledge, thank you. Just tell me what to do, game. Ding 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 ding. Is there, before I do that, is there anything I'd be missing up here? I don't think so. Red, move, you're in the way. Let's go. Hey.
Thanks.
Appreciate it.
$2,000. And don't you forget.
Oh.
I don't think we can open it from here.
See a button or a lever?
One sec.
Wait, what's on the other ladder? If this is the
We owe you.
Yep. $2,000.
Shut up. What's the other ladder? Thank you. Okay. Good to know. Good to have money. What we get, what we get, what we get. More light toning. That's a monster. That's not rocks, it's a monster. What does that mean? Oh, the cure is up. Okay. That's not what I was looking at, but thanks.
Too chilly for you?
That's vulnerable. I'll tell you, before it recovers. You're up.
There we go.
You ain't getting out of this one. Want some more? More on the
I'll end this.
Second I woke up.
Follow my lead. making progress. Chipping away. Go for it.
Yeah, I'll do it. Thanks, y'all.
Oh.
Give 'em hell. Let's do this. Y'all about to see one hell of a light show.
Nice, cool finisher.
Staircase. Thank you kindly.
Anything around here? What is this? Is where we came from. Yep. Am I stupid? Where am I going? I completely... There it is. It's like, where's that opening? Gate is already open. Oh, okay. This is where Cloud and Tifa and Aerith were. There's the gang. Yeah.
Hey.
What took you?
Stumbled on the killer rock formation and couldn't tear ourselves away, right?
The ground here could give way at any moment. We shouldn't linger. True, but don't forget. Shinra knows we're here now. Might be more of them outside.
That doesn't make any difference to me. I ain't stopping. Not for them or anyone. Not after Midgar. Not after what we saw. We all know what's at stake here. The fate of the world. So if they get in our way, that's on them.
Right. Let's get back to tailing the guys in robes. They're our best chance of finding Sephiroth.
The guys in robes. I already forgot what I was doing. I think give Aerith back her stuff. Right? Oh, it's this one. All right. Oh. He is missing. Whoop. Just gonna have these little alcoves for nothing to be there. I dig it. Daylight.
Deal with that.
I'll show you what I can do. That's over.
Oh, that was quick. Oh, the Daystar. Whoa, they're just lined up in a row.
Hey, check it out.
Junon region.
Just them?
Guess so.
These guys keep getting picked off.
That city they're headed to, is that?
Junon. Shinra territory. Come on.
Chapter 4. New summon entities available in the thingadoo. New quests. Cool. All right. Oh, go back in. Probably can't do much of anything yet. Let's figure out where we're going.
Where did that bird even come from, you think?
There's a story about a great condor said to roost on an island's abandoned reactor.
Fort Condor. Okay, I need to get a new chocobo.
Even if we could get there, I'd rather not bother. Didn't seem very friendly.
Agreed. Let's focus on where we can go.
Oh, hey! Oh, they got they're different colors and they got different colored butts. Alright. I'm gonna hit this one, right? It said level 1, yep. Oh, there's a ranch.
Well, look at that. Another chocobo ranch. I wonder where the owner's hiding.
Alpha Dunk Bangle. Ooh, and it's linked. Wise Fox Bracelet is magic. Get that one for Aerith. Get these two for other people. Wait, what's your... Oh, wind materia. For Chip. Okie doke, let's get going on now. Let's find our... Oh, this guy. He's seen... What? Oh, my cable's going weird again. The HDMI cable.
Who are you? Wait, you didn't come from the grasslands, did you?
Yeah, we did. You know Bill? He helped us cross the swamp and everything.
He what? You idiot to take his signs down. Swamplands are dangerous even on Chocoback.
Apparently.
Gabe, owner of the ranch.
Gabe!
And before you ask, my birds are not for rent. Ain't worth the risk. Used to run deliveries, but Shinra put the kibosh on all that. Still trying to keep it going best I can. Well, was trying till my carriage shit the bed. And since I don't have the parts to fix her, both she and my business are as good as dead. Even the chocobos are feeling down about it all.
You know, I bet we could help you fix it.
Kind of you to offer, but nah.
It's just a matter of getting the right parts, isn't it?
Says the girl who ain't got to fix it. But even if you were some kind of secret grease monkey, I wouldn't be able to pay you for your time. I'm flat broke. Curious about my birds? I've tried setting them free, but
oh,
they just keep coming.
They're loyal.
Force of habit. Well, nothing for it now. Serves me right thinking I could run a business. Should have known it'd all fall apart.
Hey, come on now. Don't be so hard on yourself. Please, Cloud. He needs help. If not for him, then at least for the chocobos?
Let me fix this real quick. There we go. I don't think it's affecting anything on the stream, but it's affecting my TV, which is the main way I'm watching.
Maybe I just want to feel like I did a good deed. But look at him. And his birds.
And his birds.
Pretty, pretty, please. Sweet.
I wasn't really asking, but I gotta warn you, the parts I need are hard to come by. At least around here, they sure are.
So where can we get them?
From this craftsman at the top of the mountain. He'll have them. Can't go on foot, though. Only a certain chocobo can make that climb. Bird by the name of Belle. Last I saw, she was over yonder. And she ain't a big fan of people.
All right, let's roll.
I will win her over like I won Pico over. Oh. We still got a tower to get.
Sorry for roping you into this, even though he can't pay.
Not can't. Won't. Hate to break it to you, but pretty sure that guy's better off than he looks.
Wait, seriously? Are you saying I got duped? That he's just using me?
Afraid so.
Huh. Just... I'm not doing it for him anyway. I'm doing it for the chocobos.
Hell yeah.
Too bad.
Wait to...
I'll take care of them. Go on!
How'd she get thunder? Oh, because I gave it to Barret. Damn it.
Keep it up. Get him. It's over.
Nothing to it.
Thank you for the resub, Ray. How are you doing? I need to. How do I lock on to a dang old enemy? Targeting enemies. Arth. Oh my goodness. Doing pretty good. Gotta work soon.
Proto-rel energy signals in your vicinity. Would you mind investigating?
I don't want to do the proto-relic just yet. It's gonna be more involved. I don't have to. Yeah, I'm doing good. I hope work goes good for you when you start. All right. On our way to get a chocobo. Belle, the most beautiful chocobo of all of them all, except for Pico. What the heck? Oh. Use the carts to cover your approach. Wait, can I? They'll never be none the wiser. You can't see me. You can't see me. You're looking right at me. That chocobo is like, you think I must be stupid, huh? Ooh, rock. Throw a rocket. Oh! Neat. Tro. This is so silly. They're looking at the cart too. No! I fucked up. I pressed the wrong button. Yep, wrong button. It's so funny, its head is following me. It knows I'm there. It just hasn't reached the freak out point yet. All right. Is there a switch for this one? I don't see one. Oh boy. The camera, come on! Oh, is the switch... is that it over there? Oh, interesting. I'm gonna have to... Can I do this? You little fucker. No interest in the rock. Indeed. I have to wait for it to come all the way around again. He sees me, look. He's like, I know you're there. all right. Dude, he's watching me. Or he was. Hi, Callie. No! No longer on alert. Okay, good. Yeah! Strong enough to scale certain cliff faces. If you spot a surface marked with garish graffiti, approach it and get on it. Sick. Alright, and what next? Next, we need to climb the mountain and also go visit some stuff. Divine Intel 1. Let's start here. Oh. Neat. Dang.
Junon is home to the
associated with fire, Phoenix's flames are no less potent. In fact, the conflagrations of this undying bird are said to imbue those it touches with renewed life. Perhaps it will offer you its grace. Analysis complete. I managed to extract the necessary data from the crystal. This should allow me to strengthen your materia.
Oh, he's sliding down. The rise and fall of the Republic of Junon. The people of Junon were once largely seafarers who only returned to the shore to peddle the bounty of the ocean. Unlike other communities that settled in a single location and gradually expanded their territory, these sailors preferred the freedom of the open sea and over time banded together with like-minded souls to form a unique society. Blah blah blah. As a republic, they repurposed a flotilla of large vessels to construct a floating city that would serve as the center of their trade network. Having forged a robust infrastructure, they then set their sights on uniting the disparate peoples of the world. Though Junon ushered in an era of economic and cultural prosperity, it was not to last. Shinra's revolutionary Mako technology put paid to their ambitions, and their once proud city now slumbers beneath the waves. Wainwright's Hut. And just waking up dudes in their shacks in the wilderness.
We're trying to fix Gabe's cart.
Oh, so you're looking for parts. Well, you'll have to come back tomorrow, or the day after. I'm too tired to help you right now.
Think a swift kick could get him up?
Wake up! Ah!
are you? Scared me half to death. You want to get my ass up? Then you bring me exactly what's on that list, got it?
Well?
I say we get his ass up.
The map and Chocobo's sense of smell to locate the materials, etc., etc. Okay. Okay. Look at that little Chocobo on the map. Alright, where's my dude? Alright. Okay, so there's the... Okay, I think I see there's something over this way. Because it shows the tracks where we caught the chocobo. That's the clearest landmark I can make out, anyways. Here we go. And then up closer this way, I guess. In this direction, anyways. Oh, where this shack is. Huh? The Angler's Stowage. Oh, this is the... Oh, I get it. This is where the little undercity town in Junon is. Where Priscilla lives. And let me guess, this is... That's the entrance to Junon. Okay. Then it's like it's past a fence or something somewhere around here, because there's the tower, the shack, Chocobo Ranch is down there somewhere. Ish. Thank you. There we go, locked on. Finally. I'm such a dingus. Week two.
Keep it together.
Here goes. That'll do. It's your turn.
Would it be past the fence? Oh, hey, another of you guys. Oh, there we go. Should be let me make sure there's nothing up here. Yep, got it, knew it.
Special delivery.
Oh, now that's what I'm talking about. Anyway, name's Freddy. So what was it you needed again? Frankly, I'm not doing much of anything, other than thinking about the war, that is. This used to be a shelter, you know? One of the few safe spots during the air raids. A lot of folks lost their lives. Good, decent folks. Can't bring back the dead, but least I can do is sit here and pay them my respects. Gabe and I, we go way back. Comrades in arms. You'd never know it now, but he used to ride front and center in the Chocobo Cavalry. We scoured every inch of these mountains, hunting for Shinra units and attacking them when they least expected it. Some close calls, too. Don't know how we survived. We fought tooth and nail for ourselves and the Republic, but wasn't enough. Now I'm just hoping to live out the rest of my days in peace. Junon versus Shinra, before your time. You didn't think all those buildings demolished themselves, did you? Anyway, I fought in the Republic Army. And let's just say it wasn't pretty. Got our asses handed to us. And what you see now is all that remains. Oh, yeah. You did mention that. This'll just take a sec. Tell me she ain't a beauty. Nobody makes them like I do. And that's no lie. Go on, take it.
You ought to make more than that. Gabe's definitely gonna need him at some point.
I don't know about that. Besides, I've got things to do. Like catching some Z's, for one. So if we're all done here...
Chadley, where are you hiding out? I saw your icon on here, mister. There you are. Ooh, I've got some... Let me check out the item transmuter real quick. Okie doke. Wanted to get that stuff out of the way. Alright.
Junon's Chocobo Ranch. Perhaps you were already aware, but the chocobos here are raised on a diet of feed, seaweed, and fishbone meal. Unsurprising, given the local industry.
Magic efficiency. ATB stagger. Yes.
If there's anything else I can do for you, please let me know. I'm always happy to help.
Howdy! Care to give our wares a once-over?
Oh, cool! Yeah. Hell yeah, I'm gonna. Hell yeah, we're gonna get him fitted out. Hell yeah, dude. Yeah. No, I don't want to edit colors. Red's the coolest. She's over here ready to kick his ass.
Guess what? Brought you a present from your good friend Freddy.
Is that so?
Only if you promise to fix your carriage and take better care of your chocobos.
Well, twist my arm, why don't you? All right, little lady. It's a deal.
Good. In that case, no time like the present.
Whew, good as new. Oh, I gotta say, that old dog really outdid himself this time. Hell of a job. Don't think my carrot has ever looked even half this good. Appreciate it, kids. I could finally get the business back up and running again.
That's great. But before we head out, I just want to ask one more thing. If we hadn't shown up, would you have even tried to give your birds a better life?
Maybe.
I see. But I get it. Shinra's a big company, and what they say goes. I can't blame you for being too scared to fight back.
Hey, I ain't scared of those sons of bitches. Not one bit.
Oh? Then why'd you shut down the business?
It's like I told you, my carriage broke. And getting the parts to fix it sounded like a real hassle, so... So there you have it. I just... let it go.
How responsible.
Okay, fine. I shouldn't have been so quick to throw in the towel. You happy? Starting today, I'm giving this job my all. I'll stock up on parts so I can keep the carriage moving and make sure my birds never get bored again.
You hear that? Then the deal is sealed.
You're quite the businesswoman yourself, ain't she?
Travel between Junon and Grasslands without entering the mines. Cool! Cool, cool, cool. I'm glad that Final Fantasy VII Rebirth gave us this chance to see... Oh, she's happy. To see Aerith give George Carlin a hard time. Truly, we are blessed. Alright. I want to explore a little bit more, but I do want to get to Junon and see what's going on with the story there. Oh, hell yeah, cool as dip. Ah, I want to jump off. Do not pass by valuable scrap.
Deal with that.
I'm coming. Get ready.
That'll do.
I think we're almost done. Try using it. Gotta go for it now. Here. You'll see. We'll make it quick. Gotta dig deep for this one. Stay strong and carry on. You'll be right away.
That's it. All right. Let's venture on into here for a little bit.
So all of this is Junon?
Everything above us. Below is under Junon.
Little more than an impoverished fishing village.
Figures. Shinra's always gotta have someone to stomp on. It's their friggin' MO.
I'm noticing a distinct lack of somebody.
One moment. Welcome to Under Junon. Our sunless oasis. My name is Rhonda. I'm the mayor and sheriff around these parts.
What?
Avalanche, huh?
That depends on who's asking.
A woman who could turn you in. And be $100,000 richer for it.
Well, you know what they say. Can't take it with you.
And Aerith to boot, huh? That's another $500,000 on top.
$500,000?
Down here, though, we know when to turn a blind eye. Consider our lips sealed.
Sorry, but I call bullshit.
Well, I don't think you would if you knew even half of what my town's been through. You don't like it? Leave. But over there, there's a quiet little inn where everyone's welcome.
Any guys in black robes pass through?
Not that I saw. Did see some black suits, though. Two guys and a girl. Looked pretty tough.
Well, well.
They made a beeline right for the elevator.
Now we're talking.
No, don't even think about it. In case it isn't obvious, upstairs is Shinra turf. And the same goes for the elevator as well. Don't ask me what, but the company's got something big planned up there, and security is tight. You start anything? Anything at all? And there will be consequences.
Cool lady.
Behave yourselves now.
Don't care what she said. There's gotta be black robes around here somewhere. So how are we gonna find them?
That would depend on where they are headed. If they mean to continue west, there are only two ways off this continent. By sea or by air.
Right. Might want to ask around town, then. Locals will know routes not on the map. May have even seen stragglers pass through. Or got boats for rent or something.
How about we meet at the inn when we're done?
Sounds good. And remember, low profile.
Seabree stinks of Mako.
Oh no, new players for Queen's Blood. Oh, it's Schnapps.
Oh, made your way out here, huh? Mind if I get it?
Under Junon's a fascinating little town. Their water is especially so. I mean the color. This beauty comes at a dangerously high price, though. It's worth documenting before it's gone. Anyway, if you know any other camera-worthy subjects...
Way out there. We'll get that in a little bit.
Have you met Priscilla yet? You'll know her when you see her.
Priscilla!
So, what'll it be? Come back soon!
Many years ago, this stretch of ocean was home to the Republic of Junon's capital, a floating city built atop a fleet of interconnected ships.
Back in the day, it was lousy with fishing boats.
Had to be Turks. Those suits are
No, sir.
Yeah, probably.
Oh, I'm gonna kick your asses.
Money. Oh, hey there, mister. Are you looking for... I'd be more than happy to go around.
I'm Devin, the younger brother.
And I'm Darren, the older...
And together, we're the double...
You'll face my little brother here, too, for the price of what?
Speaking of prices, if you lose against either of us...
Really? I can deal with three girl. What do you mean, no rewards? Get out of here, little kid.
Not bad, but next, you gotta beat me. Don't worry, Devin. I promise I'll
Oh, now I get a reward. The Ogre. I'm beating up kids in a card game. No. Humanity's greatest pastime. Have added in? Yeah. I knew you'd understand. It's getting close. No! You asshole! He beat me. For you! Are you copying me, this little asshole? This actually a little asshole. Wait, haven't even used my thing yet, my dude. I've got a Titan. What am I doing with my life? All right. Let me see. I want to put in a screamer. Put in you. And you. What am I doing with my life? Oh, three. We'll see if this works out for me. Oh, fuck off. I don't think he can beat me. Oh, no. Fuck him. I probably fucked up this one too. Yep. Finally!
Hold up. Does this mean we don't get our three gil?
No, he totally still. I'm pretty sure the deal was if we. You may have beaten us this time, so if you're ever in the mood.
No.
Dave's Chocobo Express!
Hey, it's Gabe. Chudley?
Wait, you want to buy something? Here? Okay.
Hmm.
Thank you so, so much!
Sometimes window shopping ain't enough.
Only so many ways. Word around town is Shinra's holding some kind of big event up top. Wonder what? If you're looking for them
for whatever reason, weapons.
Hello, hello, hello.
What do you mean these are sold out? Whatever.
You take care of yourself, okay?
Okay, where was I? My friends!
Some fishing village this is. Ain't even allowed to take a rowboat out. Shinra's saying it's only a temporary prohibition. But people gotta eat. Anyway, short of stealing a boat and causing a scene, both us and our black robe friends are SOL.
Another day in a life without sunshine.
Believe it or not, there's a reactor at the bottom of this bay. Even and dying of thirst.
I'm a fisherman, not a businessman.
All right, everyone, come and get it. Don't want to miss feeding time, do you?
Kids allowed in here.
I don't know. My first thought was poison swap, and then he said only kids allowed. Children's hideouts are the new poison swamps.
Since this place was a total bust,
although, what do you say?
Can lower the power or enfeeble other cards. When the card's power is reduced to zero, destroyed in position it was occupying. Ooh. Sometimes it benefits you to use enfeeble abilities on your own cards. Okay. Ooh, Shiva. Alright, what do we got here? I got the ogre. What is... This card has no abilities. Quetzalcoatl. Ooh, I like the spread of his stuff. Oh, he needs... I can make that work. Probably. When played, add Mandragora minion to your hand. Okay. When played, lower the power of any B cards on affected tiles by 4. Okay. Yes, I probably will want that one. Oh, go back to edit. Let's get rid of one of you. One of you. One of you. One of you. I could put in... Quetzalcoatl, Grenadier. Yeah. Oh, we still got more. Let's see how this goes. I'm probably still not winning this, huh? Ah! I'm gonna come back to this later.
Pretty sure I've snuffed out all the competition.
How many issues of Clear Sky is this now?
We're recruiting for
elevators are only way up, but Rhonda won't thank us if we storm it.
Room for one.
Help! Somebody, please! Help! Anybody, please!
That sword. You're some kind of fighter, aren't you?
Help!
That was Priscilla. And from the sound of it, she needs a tough guy like you to lend a hand.
All right, I think that...
Gotta go! Now! There's a monster attacking the boat!
Or... I think this is where I'm gonna stop right now, because it is getting late here, and I still need to get ready for bed. Thank y'all for watching.
Only so many ways you can prepare fit.
Have a good night, everybody. I'm just gonna go ahead and end stream. Take care. See you later. Bye-bye.